Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Katrina from Katrina's Crochet Hooks and Loops. Today we're going to do the sideways stitch. I am using my 5mm crochet hook, and the yarn that I am using is Sheep's Creek. It's a medium 4 weight. So to get started, we are going to chain a multiple of 4. So you yarn over and pull through, yarn over, pull through 1, and you just keep going until you get the length that you want. You just keep doing 4. I'm just going to do a sample for you guys today on this stitch. We're going to double crochet in the 4th chain from the hook. So this chain on the hook does not count. You're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, and you're going to double crochet, which is yarn over, insert your hook, pull up that loop, 3 loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2. And you're going to skip the next 3, 1, 2, 3, and in the 4th one, you're going to work a single crochet, chain 3, and then 3 double crochets back into that same stitch. Skip 3, 1, 2, 3, and in the 4th, you're going to do single crochet, chain 3, and then you're going to do 3 double crochets. And again, a double crochet is yarn over, insert your hook, pull up that loop, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2. Skip 3, 1, 2, 3, and in the 4th, going to single crochet. I've never worked with this yarn before. It was given to me from a YouTuber, so this is the first time I've worked with it. It's actually not bad. Chain 3, and then 3 double crochets. Skip 3, and in the 4th you're going to single crochet, chain 3, and then yarn over, and you're going to go back into that chain space and do 3 double crochets. Yarn over, insert your hook, pull up that loop, 3 loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2. And you'll have 4 chains remaining. You're going to skip 3, 1, 2, 3, and in the last chain, you're going to put 1 single crochet. And that's what your first row should look like. We're going to chain 3 and turn our work. And this is a 1 row repeat. So we're going to double crochet in the first single, which is right here. So we're going to yarn over, insert our hook, pull up a loop, 3 loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2. Now you're going to skip over these three double crochets, and in this chain three space, you're going to work your single crochet, chain three, and then three double crochets back into that same chain three space. Yarn over, insert your hook, pull up that loop, three loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through two, yarn over, pull through two, and you're going to do that two more times. Skip these three double crochets, and in the next chain three space, you're going to do your single crochet, chain three, and then three double. Yarn over, insert your hook into that chain three space, pull up that loop, three loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through two, yarn over, pull through two, and you're going to do that two more times. And you're going to jump back over, skip these three double crochets, and then this chain three space, single crochet, chain two, and then three double crochets back into that chain three space. Skip these three double crochets in this chain three space, single crochet, chain three, then back into that same stitch or chain three space, you're going to put three double crochets. Now we're at the end here. As you can see, we have that chain three. You're going to single crochet right in the top of that chain three. And all you're going to do is repeat the row we just did. So you're going to chain three and turn your work. Double crochet into that first single crochet. Skip these three double crochets, and in this chain three space, you're going to do one single crochet, chain three, and three double crochets back into that chain three space. Skip these three double crochets in this chain three space. I'm going to do one single crochet, chain three, and then three double crochets into that chain three space. Yarn over, insert that hook, pull up a loop, three loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through two, yarn over, pull through two, and do that two more times. So I'm going to work this up a bit, show you guys what it looks like, and I'll be right back. All right, I am back, and I had worked up a bit here, and this is what your work should look like. Very pretty. I think it'd make a really nice scarf, a cowl, cardigan, blanket, whatever you choose to do with it. Very pretty pattern. You can also use different colors. You can change it every two rows, four rows, whatever you choose. Very, very beautiful pattern. I hope you all enjoyed this tutorial. And don't forget to hit that like, share, and subscribe button. All my links are in my about page. I hope you all have a fantastic day or night or evening. Take care, stay safe, and happy crocheting. Bye, everyone.